being really loud and hang out with them.
When I'm lonely, I usually go outside, try to find people to hang out with, go play a little guitar or ukulele, maybe go down to the beach, read a book, maybe go do a little basketball, hang out with a roommate, with the girlfriend, with the friends, call my family.
Is when you're alone, it's like for a long period of time, like being alone to people, like I'm gonna die alone, like that means they're gonna be alone for the rest of their lives with a bunch of cats. But when you're just lonely, it could be like, oh, my roommate's gone for the weekend, so I'm lonely type of a thing. It doesn't have to be for everything, it can be like a short term thing.
Loneliness and alone are two different things. I don't necessarily like to be lonely. I think it's necessary to grow a lot of the time, and I think that it's something that everyone has to go through. But I think that being alone is also something that everyone has to go through. Everyone needs alone time to kind of recuperate, and at the same token, they also need to spend time with other people and engage with others. The difference between being alone and being lonely, being alone I think is a choice, like you set time aside so you can be alone, and being lonely is like you don't have anybody to go talk to or anything, so you kind of, it's not really a choice.
Homework is a good thing to do when you're by yourself, so there's no distractions.